Hi kids. Okay, this is just a quick little work for tonight. It's not very late. It's only 7 o'clock, or for tomorrow morning. It takes really 5 minutes. Open your Google page, go to the apps, click and open the apps, select documents. So click on the documents. And then select this one. Okay, now we're opening a blank document. Blank. There is nothing inside. It's totally empty. Okay, now let's play. Let's go to insert. Insert. And we want to insert an image. And we want to search the web. So click on search the web. And then look to the right and you'll see this column, search for images. And here, I want you to search something that you like a lot. For example, in my case, you know what I'm searching now? I am searching Bahamas. Yeah, I want to go to Bahamas. Look how beautiful, kids. I want this picture. I want to go there. I want to go there. So I click on insert, and by magic, the picture will go here. Wait a second. It is opening. Okay, this is my Bahama picture. Oh boy, I want to be there. Okay, now locate the cursor. Click on return. Return. Okay, and write. This is where I want to be. Yeah. But, you know what? I don't like this. No, I don't like this. I don't like the font. I want to use a better font. So what I'm gonna do, I go here. Okay, check this. I don't want a normal text. I want something special. So click here on normal text and see. Oh, okay, this is what I want. I want a heading. Heading 1, 2, or 3. I think I want the 3 because the picture is not too big. Okay, so now I write this. Look at the difference. Okay, much better, isn't it? Let's center the sentence. Mettiamola al centro. Quindi andiamo qui e scegliamo, we choose centered. Okay, much better. Now I want a different color. What do I do? Okay, I go here. Alright, let's choose a color. Yeah, I want a nice purple. I like purple. Okay, let's see what to do. First, we highlight. Okay, so first we highlight. And then we go here and we choose the color. Okay, right, purple. There you go. Okay, this is what I want you to do. Fatemelo. Poi andiamo a cambiare il titolo, è importante, ognuno scrive il proprio titolo, ok? This is Miss Sonia's favorite place, ok? Miss Sonia's favorite place, for example. Maybe Bianca will write Bianca's favorite animal, Bianca's favorite game, or maybe Bianca's favorite food, for example. I don't know, whatever you want to do, okay? And I would like you to do this now, or later, or tomorrow morning. Okay, if you cannot do it, you have to do it tomorrow, okay? All right, see you tomorrow. Talk soon. Bye-bye.